at our disposal. Plans to pay back TBD. I mean, let's get through the first part of this. Why not let it go to voters? We'll be broke by November 3rd. So, and then you've got to add 12 weeks or whatever it's going to take beyond that. We have no choice.